Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu meets Rahul Gandhi in Delhi. Talks of in-principle agreement for a broad-based opposition alliance. Congress President says need of the hour to defend democratic institutions. TDP Chief also meets Pawar, Farooq Abdullah and Mulayam Singh. On the Assam National Register of Citizens, Supreme Court extends deadline to file claims till December 15. Claimants can use 5 more documents including NRC of 1951, voter list of 1966 and 1971, refugee registration certificate till 1971 and ration cards till 1971. To fulfill energy needs, Botswana Vice President says his country is keen to join India's solar alliance. Meets Vice President M. Venkaya Naidu, who will address Indian diaspora later tonight. US tells Pakistan to enact law to ban Hafiz Saeed-led Jamaat-ul-Dawa and Falah-e-Insaniyat Foundation. Says Islamabad's decision to lift off the ban on the outfits casts doubts over its commitment to fight terror under the UN Security Council resolution. And India wins one-day series against West Indies 3-1, scores easy win in the fifth match at Thiruvananthapuram by 9 wickets, overhauls 105 runs victory target in just 14.5 overs.